According to Met Office, rains will continue to lash different cities of Pakistan till Saturday, 17th of July. If last year water entered your house, make sure the furniture and other stuff are moved at a higher level. If you have a locker in your bank's basement, make sure that the contents are hermetically sealed by means of plastic bags. Don't park your vehicle in basements. Avoid power lines fallen into water. Seal the electrical wires. Don't touch wet doorbells and switches. Make sure your windscreen wipers are in working condition. Fix a pipe to the exhaust fan when driving through water. Drive slowly to avoid skidding and make sure that your headlights and fog lights are working properly. Charge cell phones and make sure you have flashlights to use during outages.